Hey,
how you doing, babe?
How much did I miss?
2-0. Andy scored the first goal.
Oh, lovely. I would figure. Was it nice?
Yeah, it was on a corner. It kicked back out toward the center and she smacked it in.
Oh, good. Okay. I'm dragging. Is this JV after this or was it before it?
After. There's definitely some confusion, but the rest didn't get here until 4:05 anyway.
So. Oh, okay. So. Well, yeah, when she was saying something about moving it to 3:30, I don't know what she was, but I was thinking, well, that's not going to happen because.
That's a lot of things to
organize. That's a lot of things to organize, like the refs and all, yeah. That's what I was thinking. If I thought I could have gone home and gotten Brody and come back, I would have.
Culture.
I'd have him bring him. He's got to get Adeline anyway. I'll take him for a walk later. I have to do something to wake up. Did you get to walk any?
I walked 2 laps around. Adeline and I took a real long walk yesterday. She rode her bike.
So you've been sitting. Oh no.
Yeah, let her play the advantage on that one. Good gracious.
Oh, nice. Aww.
Who is your daughter?
Ainsley.
Kelly's. Number 7.
Oh, okay. Livingston, is that right?
Livingston.
Okay. I do the uniforms for Panthers, so I recognize some of the names of the girls from Panthers. Trey said he would get Adeline. I don't know if I need to. I'm assuming.
Remind him. You might should.
Well, I told him right when I saw him today. I'm gonna see if he's gone to get her. He left home 29 minutes ago, so he should be there.
Look,
lots of corners.
Yep.
Josie's video got done.
Go, idea.
Thank you.
There you go.
I think so. they started. I got here at like 4. And it's like the first 5 minutes. Okay. Yeah, I mean, there's probably going to be a few minutes left at halftime. It's field left. Down back. Yep. All right, yeah, it's 2-0. Okay.
I'm guessing Chandler doesn't know Robbie, Ryan's here. He called me. I know what was going on with him. First time going. It was a little different, I'm sure, than normal. But, you know, at least in Florida, it's nice enough that you can eat outside, so I'm gonna also. Although it was a little colder than I had hoped it would be.
Yeah, I remember Tim Kelly, freshman year.
Okay, yep.
Yeah.
I don't know why. I think that seems to be the way it usually is, my understanding. So, that's so disappointing when you go to Florida.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Good job.
I'm sorry.
Yay, Kelly!
I can't tell you how nasty I don't think that is. You know. I found toothpaste and a toothbrush that hadn't been opened. Put on my old clothes. On.
It was gross.
And then
I felt so much better after I took a shower.
Okay, by the way,
That's why they always have to tell us.
That's probably why I got
a call. Like, there's a lot of similarities.
I thought we just had to look.
That's a stroke.
It's even worse.
Emily came out of the room.
Pretty much everybody though.
Yeah, it's better.
light started. I was like, all right, I'm going to just
I'm